lovely machines ahead.
What are you doing? Kvad.
If the boat goes over, it'll drown in these chains.
So he drowns.
Can you take this off my head?
Kvad.
There. Can't walk in the light, can't see in the light, right?
We should have staked him out and left him for the Glint Hawks. Damn Shadow Carja.
Several years in the military and she still believes in justice.
Will you sit your patronizing ass down and paddle? If he runs?
Where to? The only place he can go is Don's grasp, and that's where... That's where we're taking him.
Don's grasp? Who are you two? Is this a prisoner exchange?
Keep your voice down. There are machines out here.
Blameless Murad's giving you a chance. We all make it back to Don's grasp alive. You can talk to him about a pardon. So, either take your chances with us, or...
Stormbird!
Stay still, you idiot! We haven't come this far to get struck by lightning. All right, I think we're clear.
So Sun King Avon is willing to pardon me, a notorious enemy soldier. What does he want in return? Harry, I asked you a question.
This whole valley's been filling with machines.
The Sun brought us Edom and the Shadow to find out why.
Me?
You and Murad have lost your minds.
Hey, you can't blame Murad.
Doing.
It's heading towards Dawn's grasp.
It's headed towards us! Left of Dawn's grasp when we get there.
Blameless Murad would have sent for reinforcements.
If there were reinforcements coming, we wouldn't have been sent to drag this murdering Sting out of prison. How they can offer him a pardon? Watchers.
You need my bow.
Not a chance.
I can help you. Everyone says Reyes is a good shot.
Yeah, and it'll put arrows through both of us. You're switching with me.
What?
Just get up front and paddle.
If there are watchers, there's gonna be something worse out there, too.
And you better hope we can deal with it. Save us. It's not like you've never seen a machine before, Kvad. Just keep us to the left, away from them.
Watchers still following us?
Let's get to the quayside before we find out.
Sun shines upon the worthy. Sun shines upon the worthy. The sun shines upon...
What was that? It's a snap maw.
Get to the dock.
There's more of them.
Give me my bow.
We're not gonna make it.
We have to. I'm not dying for a shadow carjack.
Get to you!
Better head to Dawn's grasp, find Marad. See what he wants in return for a pardon. If I remember my maps right, I'm on Bright Dawn. Dawn's grasp is on the other side of it. Do I go there or make a break for it? No, I'm not a criminal. I'll go to Dawn's grasp, see what Murad wants.
But I will find you.
I'm not trying to run. Hey!
So, the other soldier from the boat is alive. And she thinks I'm trying to escape. Like someone's target practice got interrupted. Finally, some good luck.
bit rusty. Hold steady. You can do this, Reyes. Just hold steady. You can do this, Reyes. Just a bit rusty. You can do this, Reyes. Just hold steady. Just a bit rusty. You can do this, Reyes. This valley is filling with machines. At least now I can fight back. Will Murad really offer me a pardon if I get to Don's grasp? They're not gonna forgive the shadow of Edelman just like that. There must be a catch. Guard post. Thank you. reach Dawn's grasp before that soldier. Blameless Marauder will send every unit in the Sundom after me. Still got it. Got it. Get to Dawn's grasp from here. Should be able to climb up the side of that tower. The Sun King Sadaheen watching over the Sun Lord. Machines pouring into the valley. There should be guards here. That'll keep me going. I need that. Thank you. is beautiful up here. I've been away from the mountains for too long. One's home. This needs a key. I need a key.
This looks like a refugee camp. Who are they running from? Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet. Watcher. Good thing I found a bow. I have to take this machine down.
It's firing! Finish!
Right in the eye.
Should be close. Probably one last climb. That should help.
All right, then.
Can't see that other soldier anywhere. Where is she?
Is that some discarded machine?
Got you. Damn shadow card, yeah.